In this segment of the Word tutorial, I'll demonstrate how to insert footnotes in a document. Typically, footnotes will look like something like this, and there will be references to it via a little footnote number. Let's say I want to insert a footnote somewhere on this document. So I go in the document and then insert footnote. Then from here, simply type the information that you want to insert. And notice it has placed a little number 2 in the reference where I inserted this. And at the bottom of the document, along with this line, it has inserted the footnote. In the case where there is more than one footnote, it will add another number, and then you'd add more notes here. If this reference moves to a different page, it's going to move the actual footnote reference with it. Notice now it has only number 3.